following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 213 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Listen to this, WWE Universe. They've been waiting all night to see their favorite superstar.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
King Seth Rollins has the ability to fly like a superhero when inside that ring.
Yeah, he really does. I can't wait to see what he has in store for us tonight.
Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. And here's Seth Rollins. Thank you. Look at these two jockey for position.
Seth Rollins making a move.
From behind.
And here's Dolph Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler going for it.
This elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
You know, I don't know if there's a book large enough to contain a list of all of Seth Rollins' unbelievable moves. You're talking about his somersault plancha, diving high knee from the top rope, standing shooting star press, a blockbuster. Rollins can do anything he wants to an opponent in that ring.
Spine adjusted. Jeez. Oh, ow!
There's another great kick. Quick thinking to avoid that.
You know, Cole, we could go on and on listing all of Seth Rollins' astonishing moves. And let's remember, Rollins tags opponent with an enziguri that'll knock your head right off your body.
Dolph's in trouble.
Ziggler works his way out of trouble.
And Ziggler's quickness never ceases to amaze me.
Oh, Dolph Ziggler smells blood.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
Bam!
Ooh!
No, not again!
Knows how to punish off an opponent.
Uh-oh. Incoming. Oh. Watch. Oh, no. Oh.
Man, Seth Rollins, what offense.
Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
We all know the amazing array of moves Seth Rollins has at his disposal to decimate an opponent. And what does that tell you about his finishing move? The peace of mind. It's a brutal move, driving a man's skull to the mat.
Oh, there it is! If he has something in his eye.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end. Crazy move by Seth Rollins.
Uh-oh. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Great hold being applied. Man, this Dolph Ziggler is not a guy I want to go on a long car trip with. Say, from here to the ring entrance.
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
Wow, what a match!
The championship retained over some game competition.